Welcome to the driver's seat. The Colorado is Chevy's attempt at a mid-size pickup truck, but unfortunately, it does not carry any of the Silverado's DNA. The Colorado is Chevy's mid-size truck and targets Toyota Tacoma, Nissan Frontier, Dodge Dakota, and Ford Ranger as its competitors. Chevy has all but abandoned support for this truck. It really falls short in the marketplace. It is undersized and underpowered. Of all of Chevy's disappointments, this may be the biggest one. About the only thing that Chevy did right is to secure a cool name for this truck. Otherwise, there is not much more to brag about the Colorado. Buyers should be able to find deep incentives from Chevy, but you will need those to offset the loss you will be taking when you go to sell it. Chevy may be guilty of one of the grossest misrepresentations of its product when they touted the roominess in this truck. They claimed that 5 normal-sized men can fit in their crew cab. Well, I don't know their definition of normal, but at 6'1", I felt cramped in the front cabin, and getting into the back seat was an exercise in futility. The Colorado comes in 3 configurations: regular cab, extended cab, and crew cab. A base regular cab starts out at just over $15,000, and a top-of-the-line 4x4 crew cab with the Z71 off-road package will run you over $28,000. Engine options include the standard Vortec 2.9-liter inline-4 or the Vortec 3.7-liter inline-5 engine. They produce 185 and 242 horsepower, respectively. My recommendation is to look at the competition. Chevy has never built a solid, mid-sized, or compact truck, and the Colorado is no exception. It's too bad they can't just build a smaller version of their Silverado, which by contrast is a solid class leader. It would be hard to justify buying this truck over the Toyota Tacoma or even the Nissan Frontier, but every day, despite our efforts, someone is out there doing it. Ordinarily, I'm a big Chevy truck fan, but they have really let the consumer down with this one. Chevy, if you are listening, either build a better truck or stop building the Colorado altogether. It simply can't compete.